two eyes are not pointing in the same direction, it causes a lot of symptoms like feeling dizzy, feeling nauseous, feeling off balance, getting headaches, migraines, motion sickness, struggle to focus or keep eye contact, agoraphobia, struggle in social situations, struggle with driving and grocery stores. Panic attacks causes tons of symptoms, and it can affect every single day of your life and every single activity that you do.